We could not survive without music, without art, without beauty. I oversee the city's investment in arts and culture to make sure that we have the most vibrant arts, culture, and history collaborations anywhere. I want us to literally become this city of innovation and magic where everybody feels like they can be a part of it. We want you to come and meet Detroit.